Hi kids, today you are going to learn animal study. In previous assignment you have learned about bird study. Now today's assignment is animal study. Pencil shading. Hold pencil like this as I taught you before. Hold pencil like this. Just give strokes, powerful strokes to the picture. Pencil shading. With the help of pencil shading, you can get command on your hand to give coloring. It is a base. Pencil shading means base of coloring. So children, do practice for pencil shading. Give rapid strokes for this whole picture. You can use this method by using cloth. You can merge this shaded area by using this cloth. This is a technique. Eraser. By using eraser, you can give look, means wherever light tone, you can arrange that light tone by using eraser. See, I hope you will do this in your plain drawing book as well as in your aesthetic art book. Detail you can show afterwards. Okay, keep it up, children.